As soon as I stepped foot on campus, I could just feel this bond with Siu Football. You know, I was a freshman quarterback, and you just got the sense from Coach Kill and what he was building, and the upperclassmen in the locker room. You didn't want to let people down, and it was a family. You know, it's not about facilities or all those nice things. All those things are awesome, and we need them, but they don't equal wins. And it was about the people that were inside the program.
When it rains, it pours. There will be blood in the water, cold to the core. They fast hard on our shoulders.
Sometimes it was tough standing up there in the locker room, didn't have the words. You know what I'm saying? But you guys believed, you gave everything you had. You
should
be proud of that. You got it?
All right.
Hey, underclassmen, it's our job to take
the
momentum and roll.
It's about the people inside the walls, and it's appreciating the things that have been done before us to get these nice things, and believing that, you know, culture wins championships.